Amidst all the chaos of World War I, the Austro-Hungarian Empire decided they needed a bit of extra oomph on the battlefield. And what did they come up with? The Junovicz! It was the most widely produced armored car for the Empire during the war, with a whopping total of 7 made. Yep, 7 whole armored cars. But hey, you gotta start somewhere. Anywho, these Junovicz contraptions weren't your run-of-the-mill armored cars. See? These clever clogs came up with the idea of making it a conversion kit. You could take this armored shell and plonk it onto pretty much any vehicle you had lying around. In the end, it was built on 5 different car models. After the war, there was this treaty that said the Austrians couldn't have any more armored cars. But when the French turned up to confiscate, what do you think they found? Nada! Zilch! The Austrians were like...
Oh, those odd things? The Italians have already grabbed them.
Of course. They waited 9 days to come up with this story, so no one really knows where they all went.